So that's the opportunity for you to level up your keying skills. I've got a course that will completely change how you approach working with images. In just 8 weeks, we will dive deep into the theory, tackle every challenge keying throws at you, and practice on over 12 shots, maybe even more. Imagine that in 2 months, you'll be confident handling any shot from poorly lit green screen to vibrant, tricky backgrounds. Let me break it down for you. First off, no pre-recorded lessons here. All the essential theory is taught live by me during our Zoom lectures every weekend. This means you'll get to ask your question in real time and clarify anything that's unclear on the spot. Direct interaction makes the learning process faster and more effective. Plus, every session is recorded, so you can revisit the material anytime, anywhere. This isn't just another theory-based course or set of step-by-step instructions. It's about building your skills. The kind that not only pays off your investment in the first month of the work, but keeps bringing you steady income long after. Yes, it's challenging. It requires focus and discipline. But that's exactly why I have designed this course – to deliver real results. Now, about the practice. I won't just hand you a step-by-step guide to completing each weekly shot. Instead, I'll teach you the theory, show you how it works on a basics example, and then you take over. You'll apply what you have learned to the shot on your own. Why? Because when the course ends and you are on the job, you'll need to find a solution independently. This is your chance to start building that mindset. Of course, I don't expect you to get everything perfect right away. That's why we have feedback session, or as we call them, dailies. After you have tried tackling the shot on your own, we will meet during the week to get over it. I'll show you how I solved the shot and explain how the theory we discussed applied to it. At this point, you'll already have some experience with the challenges, and my feedback will make much more sense for you. It's like planting seeds in well-prepared soil. Everything clicks into place. But it doesn't stop there. After we review my solution, we will go through your script. Why? Because your script is like a snapshot of your thoughts process. It shows how you approached the task, what you understood, and where you might need more clarity. This allows me to give you detailed, personalized feedback, so you can refine both your technical and creative skills. Once you have got my feedback, you'll revise your script and polish the shot to its final form. We'll meet again for a second dailies later in the week to review your updated work and wrap up everything for that week. Then it's on to the next shot. This routine continues for 8 weeks, one shot per week, one lecture and 2 dailies. I'll provide more than 8 shots, so you'll even have some flexibility to choose which one you want to work on. Now, here's something important to keep in mind. Unlike most courses, where you get access to all the materials upfront, this course works differently. Why? Because it's not about simply having the materials, it's about building practical skills. That's why access to the next week's content unlocks only after you have completed the current week's assignment. It's all about keeping you disciplined and focused so you can get the most out of this course. By the end of the 8 weeks, you won't just understand keying, you'll be ready to handle any shot that comes your way. The first month focuses on foundational theory with simpler shots, but don't underestimate them. They are packed with common problems that compositors face daily. In the second month, we will step up with more complex shots, applying everything we have learned and sharpening your skills even further. We will cover everything – green screens, blue screens, Luma key, and all the tools and tricks in Nuke to make your shots flawless. By the end, there won't be a single question left unanswered. One thing though, this course is all about keying, and only keying. So I expect you to already have some experience in Nuke. Ideally, you have worked in the software, tried keying before, and maybe done some cleanup work. If you are completely new to Nuke, I recommend learning the basics first. But if you are ready to master keying and tackle any shot like a pro, this course is for you. You can find all the details on the course page. If you have any questions, feel free to ask here or in the comments on the page. I can't wait to see you in class. Good luck, and I hope this inspires you to take your skills to the next level. Almost forgot. Do you remember the number from the previous video that I mentioned at the very end? Before applying for the course, send a message to support on the website and provide this number. It will give you a small discount. Just remember, you only have one attempt. Are you absolutely sure he appeared that many times?